fight him again. Welcome to the stream. Hey, back on Moria State,
Yeah.
Dang, man, the Marco got killed. Took him out again, yeah. Fire Fist Ace Marco taking out all the Marines. Straight up gangster. People to check out all the Marines. And I'm used to the ASL Pirates. ASL Pirates versus the Marines. Oh yeah. They just left right before that one battle was done. Knocked that boy out of the field.
Hey, he just knocked him out of the Burger King smokes.
Let's go to ASL Pirate versus the Marines and Death Dress Rosa. Yeah. Welcome to the stream. Oh, I still got it. Bringing the unhurt. Unhurt. Grab this pull. To go play with Gildo. Somebody did that shit. Let's see. I fight Shuchitara. Too. Yeah, what's up? What's wrong with this dude? Aren't you doing that same move? I'm gonna serve this dude. Dude, I'm still doing this attack, huh? I'll show you what it is. Oh yeah, let's go. Oh yeah, I'm about to transform on the 1000 Sunnies. Oh yeah. Dude, I'm as big as this ship like this. Over with. Oh my god. I have a shop on this dude. Welcome to the stream. I gotta put my hands on this dude real quick. I do love doing that attack, huh? This dude too easy. I'm gonna have to go fight somebody else. You want to see Grand Sora versus Baggy. You must not know who I am. Why are you gonna throw his body at me like that? Oh. That dude's a cheap carry. Buggy just beat me. Keep throwing his body at me. Let's see. I got him this time, though. I ain't gonna play no game. Oh, we both did our unlock at the same time. Oh, I ain't playing no games with Buggy this time. He gonna keep slapping me. Over with. Told Buggy not to mess with me. Yo, and the Captain Buggy right here. Now I have to stop me. My favorite character on here is probably Bon Clay. Oh, you want to see Grand Zoro versus Zoro? No, not yet. I can't find it on the internet or anything. As soon as I find it, though, I'm gonna watch it. Girl, don't want none of this. Who else you want to see? This Teresso fight to Sora, I mean. Oh, Shanks. I'm gonna fight this Shanks. Oh. Oh, that's what the same kind of hand plan. Hand plan, huh? Oh, that's what the same plan, huh? Oh my god. The Sanctus think he tough, huh? Are you now with your flip ball? Oh yeah, the combo of the century. That's a combo of the century, what? Can't nobody stop me? What do they think this is?
Here we go.
You know, just keep shooting me, huh? I'm gonna shoot back at you. Caught him in my goal. Let's go. Messed up my hair. Messed up my $500 suit. Who else you wanna see me fight, man? Oh, X Drake, one of the rawest characters on the game. Hopefully he don't turn to the T-Rex on me. He turned to the T-Rex, it's all over with. He turned to the T-Rex, it's gonna be over with. He gonna eat me. Here we go. Oh, that's it. I think I'm playing, huh? You want Capone? He'll be raw just because of double fruit. He got all the people on his body. Yeah, he never been in the game before. He'd probably be extreme character to have me here. It's over with. Yep, it's the end of this fight right here. Who can stop him? Oh my god. I told them they can't mess up my $500 million suit. This suit pink, flip boy. Alright, who's to Soro fight next? I fight Awaken Dofi. He harder to fight. Let's see. You got to go at it now. This is one of my other. Hey, let's go. He don't want none of this. Oh yeah, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh yeah. That was making on one, man. Oh, so he covered at me. Oh. Hey, let's go, Dofi. You think you tough? Huh? You think you tough? Oh, snap. He is tough. Dofi, we gonna try to tear you to shreds. Oh, yeah, it's over with now. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it's over with now. Oh, yeah, it's over with now. Oh, he blocked it. He blocked my $400 suit. My favorite art? I don't know. Probably the Dessarosa art. Just because they show what everybody can do, like the Straw Hats, Luffy went Gear 4, Zoro defeated Pika, I basically show what everybody can do. And Doflamingo just killed me. He murdered me. What about you? What's your favorite art? Oh, this dude ain't playing no games, huh? Oh yeah, got him. This nigga don't want none of this. I don't know who he think he is. We just did the same move basis. Cardi, it's over with now. I'm gonna shit everybody off with this. Nobody want none of me. This nigga whole body go, but the bottom of his feet still black. This is the ultimate entertainment. Murdered though.
My phone ringing. My.
No, I don't think so. See what I can do against White Bear real quick. Oh, White Bear don't want none of me. Serving White Bear, huh? Hashtag beat up John Cena. Oh, he still hit me with that conscious hockey. Dude, this is crazy. Oh, yeah, it's over with. He think he tall? Hey, it's over with now. This is the ultimate entertainment right here. Alright, now I gotta go back and fight Crocodile. Everybody on the game about to feel the rest of me. Thank y'all for watching so far. It'd be mean a lot if y'all can like and subscribe. Panda Man, we were watching the video about Panda Man the other day. He be everywhere, man. I swear. I knew Panda Man always catch him. He was on the Marine boat. He was an impale down. Panda Man just be everywhere. Panda Man been here from the beginning. They're probably in Jess Wilson for real. Man, who can stop this dude? Who you want to see me fight next? Oh, you want to see me go against year four? This who about to stop me. Oh, it's not Sabo. Oh yeah, now this who about to stop me. I don't think I'm going to be able to stand a chance against year four. Oh yeah, now that's the fight right here. The fight of the century. This is the fight of the century. This is the one they wanted to see. Bound of us? Oh yeah. Infinite Bound Man, let's go. I ain't scared to work with you. Let's go. Hey, let's go. Oh, are you going hard? You going hard. This dude do too much damage. I ain't gonna play no games with you. Got him. Hey, let's go. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh my man. He just messed up my $400 suit. Huh? Oh, it's over with now. I told you. Can't nobody stop me. Not even Bomber Man. If Bomber Man can't stop me, who can? You know what? I'm about to fight the whole Straw Hat Pirates with just me. That's what I'm about to do, because can't nobody else stop me. Can't nobody stop me on the 101 side. They need a whole, they better bring them up, get an army. I'm about to fight the whole Straw Hat Pirates. I'm going to start with the weak, which is Brooke. Then Nami. Chopper, Frankie, Robin, Usopp, then the last thing, Zoro, Luffy. All right, man. I'm about to fight these Straw Hat Pirates before I go fight Gecko Moria. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's Demon Nami. Yeah, let's go. Me versus the Straw Hat Pirate. Let's see what happens. Oh, bro, coming hard, huh? Oh, this dude Brooke ain't playing no game. I'm about to get defeated by this weakling. He messed up my $400 suit. He just gonna do this like 500 times, huh? Oh, this dude Brooke ain't playing no games, huh? Brooke said if he win this, he get to see Nami panties, and he beat me. He wanted to see them panties. He wanted to see them drawers. Brooke wasn't playing. I think Brooke just went all up. You want to see them panties. Anyway, let me go fight Gecko Moria. Oh, he don't want none of this. Oh, that's nigga. That dude. Attack. Oh, it's over with now. Welcome to the stream. Oh, yes, over with. Theory of One Piece ending. I don't know. Probably just gonna be Luffy beating up everybody versus Peach. I don't think Arcaino gonna last that much longer. He be talking too much stuff to everybody. He gonna get shot at something. Or maybe John Cena coming, he'll be the end at 1B. He just think everything's funny when he just got beat up, done. Alright, who next on the agenda? Bartholomew Kuma. Hopefully he don't slap me while I'm trying to do something. It's gonna be all over it. Oh, you think everything funny? Oh, you just tried to slap me too. I told you you were gonna try to slap me. Hey, it's the end of this fight. Yeah, the end of this fight. This dude is a beat. This dude can't be stopped. You go. So we're end of this fight by Bartholomew Kuma. Bartholomew. West scan. Oh, I don't need to put that. It's a Sora versus Sora. Oh yeah, this about to be a brawl. It's about to work. Yeah. Oh yeah, I told you this was about to be a brawl. These dudes ain't about to play no game. Hey, look at this dude. This dude no martial arts. And who is this guy? What is his beef with me? Oh, this dude crazy. This dude crazy. What's wrong with him? I ain't gonna play no games with this little boy. This dude tripping. He think it's all sweet? Dude, this is unstoppable. I can't stop him. Hey, it's over with now. I couldn't even catch you. Man, what's wrong with this dude? I can't touch him or something. Oh, yeah, here we go. Hey, here we go. Oh, I don't think I caught it. Oh, yeah, I caught him. Over with. I told you, can't nobody stop me. You messed up my $500 suit. You know how much this suit cost? Suit costs more than my whole gold body. Told you, can't nobody stop me. Nobody can stop my $500 suit. I'm for Infinite Bowman, Kuma, Moria, Zoro. Now I'm about to fight Frankie. Oh, Frankie don't want none of this. Frankie about to get boxed on. Unless he end up being like Brooke. I have Brooke Rack shop on. Hey, what's up? Oh, this dude ain't playing, huh? show up versus Prime? Oh. Go. It's over with. Freaking want none of this. I reckon shout, yeah. This is the cheapest person on the game. I got to do one combo. After that, you can just end the match. Yeah, cheapest character on the game. They updated it?
Not real. It's fake.
It's modded. Mm-hmm.
But I can't do nothing.
Why not?
I still gotta figure out how to get this.
Who you want me to fight next?
It say allow my locations, but
alright, your code is ready to be redeemed. PlayStation Store gift card. Alright,
hey, hold on, be right back.
I think this one.
No, wait, that one. Yeah, that.
I found a way to do it. I went to Amazon and I just bought a digital code. Heard me? I went to Amazon and I just bought a digital code.
Bought a digital code on Amazon with my gift card?
Yeah.
Oh,
my gift card is already set for this code.
It's only a $20. I just gotta buy $10.
We'll have to get 16. Pre-order, can we start worried about playing Final Fantasy?
Both of them.
Eight.
You gotta get 7 in, 15.
Mm. More meat, less grass.
Still tastes like grass.
It tastes fresh.
No, wait, I gotta go to YouTube and show you how it works. It's like the old phones can do it better.
In a minute, that's how they really make Pokemon.
Go.
I don't know if he can hear me or not. I don't know if he can hear me because the stream thing stopped. I'm fly, dude. Whoa. How you do that?
It's a mod.
Yep, it was.
Oh, no. Hey,
old lad. No jumping it out. No.
You killed somebody else too. Now that he's in with him. Can't just grab anybody.
Extreme difficulty. Ain't no difficulty on here. It's just strength. You just get stronger. Now if it's on strength 7 now, I'm still gonna work with Sabo. Sabo don't want none of this. Sabo do not want none of this. I told Sabo if he ain't have my money on my spuddies, I'm killing him and his brothers. You want me to play with Buggy against him? He gonna wreck shop. You want me to play with Buggy or play with him? Uh-oh, that's gonna end of the fight, yo. Oh, it's on damage 7. He doing, he don't get hurt that much. Ain't gonna be the end of the fight this time. You about to keep doing that? You about to keep making you do that, playboy? I should have put Kaido on this game. Oh yeah, it's the end of this fight. I told you, can nobody stop me? All ruled by gold. This is the form of a god. Tell him what it's for, Teresa. To Solo. This is for the ultimate entertainment. Can nobody stop him? Who is this guy? What is his beef with this video game? Hey, be right back. Stay or die. This nigga been here since I started for real, dude. I nigga like Tessera. Oh yeah, we ran into this dude that like his music. Rio just playing wrestling, and he came in and he joined in and he was just talking to Rio. And then he asked him, do we got another page? Rio ain't even telling him it was for music. Rio, he just kept asking about it. And then Rio just eventually told him that it was for music. Then he said, what is it? Do he got a rap name? Rio had told him, and he knew who Rio was. Right. I was like,
D-I-F-F-E-R-A-C-E.
He was like, Two Stone?
That shit was crazy. He's like, man, I'm all the way out here in LA. Me and my girl love your music. Man.
That nigga said his favorite song was Devil Child.
Devil Child is my shit. That nigga straight dude. That shit was weird.
His girlfriend was somewhere else. She said, I'm gonna tell my girlfriend about this.
I know, right? Right, yeah, he was like, I'm gonna tell my girlfriend about this. She ain't gonna believe I'm this.
Said there was some tall white dude.
Right. I'm only 99. I'm only 98 cent shirt for a pre-order. And then I bought that one piece of blood stuff the other day. And I was like, why couldn't you just buy it all at eBay?
No.
You're supposed to play with Buggy.
No, you told me to play with Buggy against Kaido. I should have been Kaido. Turning me into stone, boy. What's up? I'm gonna turn you into gold. You wanna turn me into stone? I'll turn you into gold. Let's go. Oh, she ain't playing. So you gonna turn me to gold? Oh, she ain't playing. No games, huh? Oh, she using her conquer's hockey and everything. Oh, she's serving. Oh my god, this is the ultimate character to fight, dude. She just really came out here and just really whooped on me. Like, I ain't even get to touch her. Nice thing glitching up. He leave and then join back in, then leave and join back in, then leave and join back in. This thing keep doing that. Hold on, I'm about to get at you this time, man, cause you can't do that to me. Do you know who I am? Huh? Do you know who I am? Oh yeah, let's go. Oh, Mario. Oh, that's my boy, Punk.
He didn't even fully dare. He just hit it with the upset to get it up his finisher and put her to sleep.
I told you, she ain't gonna mess up my $500 suit again. Well, Hancock served me that first time, though. I ain't even gonna lie. She came out there and... I don't think that round she hit me, though. Alright, who next? Who else wants some? Who else wants some to sew up?
I know, don't fight me, Brady. Kill power.
Good pop is clear. It's good. Mixed with a lot of stuff. Flavor, fruit, wine. Ice cream.
Marco. Versus Marco and Alabasta. Alabasta. We're Alabasta. Oh, won't. I heard that. Marco don't want none of this neither. Oh, this dude doing flash kind of what this guy. And what is this beef with the Soro? He don't even know me. You don't know me. I don't know that fool. Dude, crazy. Hold on, I got this. Hey. Oh yeah. Boom. Go. Oh, you better block it. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 ooh. Boom, boom. Let's go. No, you ain't. Do you know who I am? Juggling now. Thought Marco would go kill you. Would you want to announce? I knocked that boy through that palace over there. I told that boy to go get my groceries.
No.
He messed up my $500 suit.
You is the man with the plan, like 4, 5, 7, 8 rings on his hand.
Weeble will kill Marco. No, he won't. Marco can't die. He a phoenix. He just got resurrected. Unless he throw that nigga in some water. That's it. Versus me. I don't go fight you. And you ain't here. Who is you? You chopper? Or are you T? Or are you Hawkeye and Mihawk? That's what I'm about to fight. Oh, I'm gonna start this shit.
Really
bad, bad
about to fight
Mihawk
on the
curve
because
he's
not about to get close.
I'm
gonna
start
this heck. Like,
I don't want to
fighting people who
play
with Mihawk online. All I do is
spam. That's all Marty was doing.
I was like,
oh, you Mihawk? Alright, I'm about to fight
yeah,
you right
I
now.
Was Mihawk.
Yeah, that's all you're doing with the square combo.
Come on, Mihawk,
do
a spam.
That's what I said.
Oh, yeah. He was an armor hockey, that's what.
There it is.
So I'm gonna win though. He don't wanna. Warm! Oh! That's my bike, Paul. Cursed up. Alright. So you know you just got beat up. Cause then you was beat up. Yeah, special tech not half of your health. All you gotta do is one combo. If you activate your special as soon as the match starts, then do his first combo. Catch him with that like Doflamingo move and then do your special. It's over. I did that on, I forgot. It was, a god versus a god. I'm a god to these people. Oh, I should have found him on his area. Then why would he say this is a form of a god?
I battle with the girls. Dude, this one dude was like, oh yeah, this is the battle of that ass.
He told him to take sexy characters.
Alright, I have here. He go Robin and all of his
sisters. Oh my god. I'm like, bro. This is the form of a god. Wrap this up with it. If they show this screen, this is the end of the fight. Hey, like, who can stop this, man? This is the ultimate entertainment. Alright, me and Doflamingo versus Gear 4 and Crocodile. Oh, yeah, this fight about to be extreme. Alright, me, Doflamingo. Alright, and Gear 4, Crocodile. Fight that face man, Ivan. Hey, Luffy don't want none of this neither. I ain't playing with him. X gonna give it to him. This X gonna give it to him now. I'm gonna give it to him right now. He don't want no. He don't want none. Sweet. Django? Is it because I'm black, ain't it?
I can't wait till y'all
get,
Yo, what is this?
Yo! Yeah! This is crazy! He messed up my $500 suit! Look, he don't want none of this. I told him, he don't have my kids. Oh. Nah, I just switched out. Over here. Oh, the other one got cloned though. It's the team right here. Nobody want to mess with this team. Alright, fuck Teach for him. Teach ain't standing a chance. Teach ain't even hit me. Go close. Zane ran hard though, so it shouldn't be coming in. Oh yeah, Virgo isn't in the game. Maybe because they got this dude right here. Alright, let's see. Wait, where's Dolphy? Alright, Dolphy. Oof, I ain't mean to change here for Luffy. Luffy. Alright, where's Dressrosa? There we go. See that come. Sure, Luffy ain't playing no game. Chill. I don't know, you see him keep doing that here, but this dude crazy. Dude crazy attacking. Oh, you caught now? Shouldn't have random on me like that, Luffy. This is how shit it ended, that's right. Stay back. I got him. I killed him. Look, it ain't want none of this. He ain't want none. He ain't want none.
He said that Virgo nothing.
You box up.
Oh, you don't want to see no law gameplay.
You don't want to see Kizaru.
I mean, I know how to lure Kizaru. Rhea seen the rap. Kizaru. Mm-hmm. I got battle damage though too. And that's the end of this fight. That was the perfect. Oh, you should never came over here, playboy. You can kick me in my face right now as soon as I'm done with it if you want to. Oh, now you're gonna run. Oh, yeah, yeah. How many times are you gonna do that? What's wrong with you? I don't crack. But, end of this fight. Oh, you ain't even get to last long enough to get hit by the special. Only hit him with my one slash, dude. Garbage. That fight was fast. He ain't want none of me. I was like tripping. I'm scared. Yeah, I was trying to do that, but everybody's stream was messing up. Maybe since he on that thing, maybe he gonna be able to be on a maybe he win the belt since he on the front. I'm fighting him on 1,000 Sunny. Usually people that's on the card always win. No, he told me to pick Luffy. Oh yeah, he did call me a cheater. Hey, my fight, he ain't winning at a law. Shy guy. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh yeah, here we go. Monument! Monument! Let's go with fight that! Oh yeah, let's go. Monument! Monument! He dead already. Bonderman! Who can stop Bonderman? Oh yeah, look at him. Bonderman! Bonderman! Bouncy! 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 I play with Luffy. Hey, let's see. I'm gonna, you wanna play with the Croco Fire?
Y'all know
what
the
crazy
is?
Huh? In the room. Versus Captain Weedhead. We gonna fight in my area. Cause I'm the coach now. I ain't gonna play no games with this. But look, they about to jump Ace. I saw they got to beat Ace. They got to jump him. They ain't playing no games. They keep about to get stolen too. Hey, here we go. He cheated up. Yeah. Oh, snap, he's about to punch in. Nope, you don't use him. Stab. Hey, Bonderman! It's over with now, Bonderman! Hey, look out! Hey, nigga! Take this! It's over with! Okay, Smoker, time to die! Shee la 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 la! Foo, 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 foo. That's dopey. No flamingo laugh. Foo, 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 foo. What? Better say it's all good.
He said it's all good. He said he was confused. He thought because he bought it late, he wasn't going to get it. That's
free. Oh, he got it for free? He cool.
And he said it's all good.
Like, yes!
Right, he's probably happy as fuck out. Yeah. Now, I got two things to do. You got to pull that.
No Flamingo versus Crocophile. Alright, let's see. No Flamingo. Crocophile. You don't want none of Dopey though. Oh. This dude using all his Logia, I see, huh? He used all his Logia so much he ain't got Logia no more. I thought he was really about to stand there and keep getting hit by the overheat. Alright, you must win. Alright, I will see. Double swap. Double it now. Alright, Sabo versus Nami, Robin, and Perona.
Sanji.
Oh, snap. You trying to get me killed? You trying to get me killed? He's trying to get me killed.
Sanji
versus Nami Robin. He's trying to get me killed. He gonna get me killed with Sanji. I got dips. I should have put Lucci on my team so I can sidestep faster. Well, I'm about to get served by these females. They ain't about to play no games, huh? Don't hold back, man. Rollin', did I do something to upset you? Hey, yeah, let's go. Here we go. Oh, yeah, let's go. I'm a winner, right? This is damn crazy. I don't really fight her though, she's loopy. Oh my god. Run, Sanji. You can't win this battle. She can't stop me. Are you excited? You got this? Mirage Tempo. Right, Sanji. You can't win this battle. Ah, she electrocuted me. Oh, that's that heck of a runner. Oh, she slapped me. Oh my god. This fight isn't over yet. Sound like Pixie. Here we go. I got this. Oh, is he gonna bring out Nico Robin? Red. Oh, she got a crack on my spot. That nigga Sanji still got this goofy. He can't even use his hockey or nothing when he like this. Get away from me, Robin. What's wrong with you? I just want to love you. She blocked my love. Oh, you ain't gonna touch me. I'm no more. Corona's stupid. She do whatever she wants. Oh, she blew him up. Hey, I wasn't getting hit for a very long time. I was actually dodging all her attacks easily. And that battle is impossible to win. The Sanji is destroyed against Steven. Sanji can't win against the females of the rat. I know who can win against the females of the rat. L1, R2, R1, L2. L1, R2, R1, L2. I gotta play with Sanji. I don't really play with Sanji, so I might get served. Rhea, on you. That's just not about to be you. Oh yeah, Rhea. Hold on. And there is stop blocking everything. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. He ain't gonna let me do it though. I'm gonna kick him in the skull. That's what I'm gonna have to do. Keep playing with me. This dude is tripping. You ever cut me in half? Oh, I can't do it. I couldn't do it. I almost had it. Oh. Jabba Jabba. Oh. No, I almost had it again. That's it. This nigga Zoro just killed me, man. Can't believe Zoro just murdered me like this. Oh, that was gay. Yeah. Oh, what's up, Rhea? Yeah, here it comes, Rhea. Here it comes, Rhea. I can't do it, man. This is all too busy. Oh, here we go. Man, how did you catch that dude, Ed? Oh! Got that way up. Over it. Hell memories. Get out of here, Roy Noah. You think Luffy would kill Goku? Oh, and Nova speaks on a motorboat.
Triple H.
Alright, now we're about to see Triple H versus John Cena. Triple H, John Cena. Alright, we're gonna play in the arena too. Chopper versus Akainu, alright, I'll do it right after this battle. First, I'm gonna play Triple H. Oh, Triple H! Hey, hey, look out. Oh, wait, let's go! Triple H! Switch me out, I'm the only person in the game. Let's go. Why are you running? Move I hit him with in the move I hit him with in the show. Let's go. That's for my nigga Fire Fist Ace. Knock you into the people in the stands. We want to see the Marines. Oh, it's that way, the white West Side. Right? Alright, I had to go with the Marines. Alright, I'll play with the Marines. It's just the white mustache part. Alright, let's see. Oh wait, I got to get the rest of them. I have to get all of the Marines. I ain't gonna make it past team number one though, so I don't even know why I'm getting all these extra Marines. There's the white mustache pirate. I ain't gonna make it past team one. I ain't gonna make it past team one though. The One Piece does exist. Alright, that's the fight right here. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, snap. Man, why does nigga Marco always coming out so hard, bro? Hey, let's go. The Buddha! Hey, let's go. Dude, fight too fast. I didn't get my nigga up out here. Alright, let's go. Watch Marine on the game. Oh, that's really fun. Oh, that was the combo of the century right there. Alright, you see that? Man, forget that. Get out. Oh, the Buddha. Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna scoop this big nigga. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get my nigga back out. I gotta find out my one move I was doing. I'm gonna get away from him real quick. Oh yeah, there it is. Can nobody beat me now? They killed my dude Kizaru like that. They don't kill my best friend. They hit at the ground like that. Oh, yeah, that guy. Man, I can't wait to see Flim go. Oh my god. Chose Flim. That's crazy. What's wrong with this dude too? Got mental issues. Ay, bonka. Uh-oh, bringing a WrestleMania. My brother play it.
This one got no audio.
I don't know about that. Probably the computer being stupid. Try to check the Marvel one on there.
Are you looking for a PlayStation?
Yeah. The Marines won this battle, but I won the war. Because I was the Marines. The Marines always win. Alright. Chopper. Teresa versus Jimby. You want to bring Teresa back? Tesoro back up, man? Somebody want to bring him out, but nobody want. Who can stop him? I don't even think Barack Obama can stop him. I don't even think Donald Trump can stop him. I don't even think Triple H can stop him. Triple H is the ultimate being in this world that we call Earth. Thought that was gonna hit me. Let's go. Let's go. Wow. Go. Yeah, people were just finding out what you were saying and stuff. Oh, that's the end of this fight. Tesoro is just unstoppable. I'm pretty sure I can beat that squid in the background. Hey, lucky he ain't on this game. I'll do this to him right here. Look what I'm doing to his cousin. Oh, Fish Man is cousins now. Rick, shop on that fat dude. Go get yourself a donut. And I bet when he lose, he feel just like that punch. Empty inside. That was easy.
Look at that perfect thumbnail I got on this video.
Right.
Perfect thumbnail.
All right.
Maybe the microphone is full of plugs.
Oh, I got my nigga Eustace kid. Oh, I gotta fight Hancock again, though. I hate fighting her. She gon' wreck shop on me again. F. AJ Styles. Ah! I run up on me. Oh my god, I'm kicking my gut. Hide behind the building. Regain your strength. Destroy her! Man, what is she? I can't stop her for some reason. She's just like the ultimate character to fight. She's just always... Look, she just got the perfect dodge and skills. See? Prime. Optimus Prime? You want me to fight Optimus Prime? What is she, man? She just can't be stopped. Dude, this girl is incredible. Mr. Incredible. Stop it. Crazy taxi. I want my rematch. I vote my rematch for us. Look at this dude, like she can't be stopped. I swear this girl is crazy. Who created her? This is the only way I can stop Bull Hancock. It's by staying back and shooting Canada. I'm about to get hit by her. She ain't about to make this happen. She ain't about to make this happen, man. Oh yeah, she did. She's dead. I killed her. I come every time I fight Hancock, she beat me at least once. Oh yeah.
I ain't even playing with you, bro. He's giving me up. I'm
talking about
it.
What's up, dude? Alright, what next? Let's see. Oops. Versus who?
Crack that nigga.
Oh, Oh, Marshall D. Teets. Dude, it blew me to obliteration anyway. Alright, Marshall D. Teets. Bonaman. I ain't gonna do that to Ace. He didn't do that to me when I was fighting him. That's my nigga right here, though. Kawhi looks beast. He don't want none of Kawhi, though. Kawhi looks beast. Oh, we probably do want some of Kawhi. They just knocked me all the way across the board. Hate that move. That's over with.
Fish man karate.
That was easy. He ain't want none of me. None of me.
Hey, it's that team I beat all over here. All out, y'all.
Gear 4 versus 9 randoms. This is about to be hard. I'm gonna need 2 gear 4s. Alright, 9 randoms. Random. Fujitaro, La Luffy. Goku, Sabo, I got 2 gear fours with it. I'm gonna fight Luffy when I am Luffy. I hate finding dudes, man. I ain't gonna do the H2 Hulk on Bomb Man. It's impossible. Oh, I didn't mean to do this for him. Mission 1. Dad's bone. Yeah. Fight this dude, Jesus Burgers. I hate fighting this dude. This dude crazy. I'm crazier though. Let's go. Goodness, I hate fighting Son Goku. That dude spams that Buddha so much. Doesn't make sense. I'm on round two. Might win that time. Might need another Luffy. I might need three Gear 4. I hate that move. Dude. Why is the dude over here really cheating? Like, he just keeps doing these same moves. Dude, why does he do this move so much? So annoying. But you told us that move so much. He even does it when you're on the ground, like, yeah, that's much, that's so annoying. Yeah, I'm not defeated by him because that's super slash. That's because it's the old game. Oh my god, I'm retrying this one more time.
Right there.
shit is still in London. Like, they had a go trap at the shot. The lasers is all off and everything. Oh, I'm like, come on, we can't even go through.
Oh! The ultimate team on Marvel Ultimate Alliance is Hulk, Juggernaut, Thor, and Venom. That is the ultimate team. You were playing with them earlier. That just can't be stopped. Loki might beat the bricks off of me, man. I want my hat back. Give me my hat back. The fight for the hat back. You know, give me my hat. I ain't playing with you, Luffy. Give me back my hat. I beat the bricks off of Luffy. I ain't never gonna do my special. That was easy. Luffy, you're beating the crap out of the other Luffy's. What happened when you fought Shanks? You were too happy to see me or something? Gonna take it easy on Shanks, huh? Just because I got these shades on, look like Triple H.
Dude, oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah. I'm so happy.
$5.90.
Next time
I'll use the money.
$10 or something. I'm gonna add it to the PSA.
That's fucking shot. This is corny on that Uncharted 3 yesterday. It's like that. It was so easy to win. It's like I knew what everybody was gonna do. Can't nobody swing or nothing now. Easy to win. It's probably too easy. Sanji can't beat me. I'm really about to just stand here and make him do this. I just found out what Sanji does when he's fighting like that. Take down your special gauge. I'm funny. Maybe to some people. Am I funny? Maybe to some people. Not to me. I came in this world as a rookie, as a cookie. What does burning blood mean to Brock Lesnar? It's a game where I get to beat up people and stream myself doing it. You know why I think it's highly unprofessional. But Merry Christmas to Brock Lesnar. Oh, you don't want to see me play with my... Oh, yeah, you don't want to see me play with Drake. This fight about to go so quick. Oh, yeah, it's about to be over with, boy.
Next time I get some money to start wrestling after this. Instead of buying a game, I'll probably just go buy a... Just disconnect. Disconnecting works at least good enough to share play with one person, so... I'm going to get a PS Now. That way I can stream a whole bunch again.
What you mean? Also, we gonna play those one things. Oh yeah, it's on now. Oh yeah, X Drake.
Oh no, I'm a.
Here we go. Boom, boom. Ended that fight. Eminem versus Drake. You talking about in the room?
Oh, I get it.
We're gonna see Eminem versus Drake. Eminem versus Drake. It's a rap battle right here. I might go to the stadium, but it's a rap battle. Eminem versus Drake.
I had that man on my street earlier. Like, yeah. Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna do it right after this battle. Oh, Eminem versus Drake. Here we go. Oh, snap. Oh, this is crazy. Dude. Yeah, I'm Eminem, Slim JD. It's Rapbot right now. Oh yeah, Rapbot. I begin to feel like I'm in a room. In a room. Oh, it's a bleach.
I'm beginning to feel like I'm in a room.
Us look like Eminem running, won this rap battle. No, I don't be activating my drums. He already too strong. I hope I was always busy.
Well,
9 random, 9 random. Let's see what happens. Oh, I got to play with my dude buying Clay. It is over with. Oh, I got to fight Jesus Burgers, though. You got
ready to shut up.
Earlier,
bro. They gave me some black ass team. I think I got beat up, too, bro.
Beat up, Brock Lesnar. Not beat up John Cena, no, we don't beat up Brock Lesnar.
They make the shit out of cinnamon toast crunch.
Oh, yeah. Hey, here we go. I hate fighting this dude right here. Oh, I'm about to use this dude right here first. Since this dude, corniest character on the team, I'm most definitely about to use him first. With his old long neck. Hey, let's go. Hey, I ain't even got a head, boy. I just got a neck. Let's go. Oh yeah, the neck. Oh, the neck. Oh, elbow drop. And Dirty D. Oh, Dirty D's elbow drop. And this dude wrecking shop. Oh, Dirty D's. Oh, elbow drop. Oh, how come he keeps just splinting right in between me? He be right in the perfect spot every time. Oh, I got Buggy. My nigga Bon Clay and Kizaru on one team. They not about to beat the first team, boy. Respect that. Oh, that kick. I hate fighting these dudes, man. I gotta take these dudes off of the highest difficulty. These dudes be tripping. How's this dude able to just block everything, man? These dudes are just impossible to beat. This dude is unstoppable. Look at this. This dude just know how to use every attack.
Oh, no, this dude Smoker is crazy. This nigga be getting out of hand.
No, Smoker and
the jail staff, so he can't use a double, bro.
Ain't gonna hit me with it. I'll make sure of that. Buggy versus Eminem. Oh, this is Ninja. Oh, yeah, this is Naruto. Soon as you get up. Sweet Jim, you. Stay back. I never let that go, Playboy. Gone? Oh, boo. Your elbow don't go that far. I gotta stay back as far as possible. My health too low. Get away from me. Just die already, Jesus. Look, these dudes know how to... This dude really pacing himself to get closer to me. Like, he'll... Stop. He'll walk, like, 2 steps. Stop. Walk 2 more steps. Stop. Walk 2 more steps after that. Stop again. This dude... This dude really be trying to just... What you gonna do? Grab me again? Oh, I got Sanji on my team for the next one. Oh, here go this dude. Yeah, I'm not about to beat this team. I gotta fight Kuma, Zoro, and Luffy. This team, right? This team, what, 8,500,000 right here. That's the end of you, Kizaru. I hate fighting this dude, Luffy, man. He got all this armor and hockey.
Such a good game, man.
Man, look at this second team I gotta play with, and the third team suck. Oh, I got Mihawk on that last team, though. And I'm under Mihawk. Man, since when was Luffy able to follow you with his Gatling gun? This dude really just like spinned around to follow me with his Gatling gun. I don't remember him able to do that in the game. Look at that. These dudes got the ultimate combos. Like, I swear. Stay back. I was like, he's running for his life. Bound him out. Hit him with second gear over. No, oh no, he didn't. Oh yes, he did. I ain't gonna take out Piranha, this Piranha.
Hit it.
He ain't gonna slap me.
Monty,
watch
about shave over
here
to do radio thing.
Can't
shave
though.
You lucky that wasn't it. Oh, you lucky you had a partner.
He really came over here and did it though. And they ain't even let me do my special with Piranha. Man, look at this nigga just know how to do the perfect shot. This dude got the air shot, the ground shot, the coffee shop. Man, grab that nigga's sack. Look, he's a faggot, man. I can't stop that dude. Okay. Ha, broke his spine. Oh, here go that dude Luffy again. Man, what? This dude, Luffy, is crazy. This dude is a psychopath.
That's right, there it is.
Her name is Stinko. It's the Stinko. Or Wonder Thong. You gotta call her Wonder Thong or Stinko Riley. This dude, Luffy, is crazy when you fight him, man. I don't know who created this dude. Kira Toriyama. Look, once since when has this dude been able to follow you with his Gatling gun? I wish you could see this, man, because this dude be doing the whole spin around with his Gatling gun now. Like, where did this come from? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, what's up now? It's the ultimate team right here. You don't want none of this team. Oh my goodness, this dude is crazy. Alright, last team versus last team. Shanks, Koala, and Robin. That's some bullcrap, because I know they about to make these three things cheap. I gotta just make everybody get their thing go. Every time I do my attacks, I don't never get nothing off, huh? She just did the combo that we be doing with the clutch after knocking you up into the air. How both our teams get Robin though? Like, they gave them Robin and they gave me Robin. That's not fair. Robin was gonna trade on me. Oh yeah, what's up, Shanks? I remember you was hollering. If I killed your wife. Oh, this dude Shanks cheating, man.
Oh,
Look, these dudes got the perfect sign stepping skills and everything, like. These dudes be the ultimate character. Look, she just did that same attack four times. Oh my god. Oh, that wasn't fair. We having the perfect dip, and they difficulty is up. It's like these dudes can't be stopped or something. I gotta attend. Yeah, these dudes block and be all perfect. These dudes block and be all perfect. They sidestep, be on point every time. It's like you can't touch these dudes when them niggas like that. I'm turning they thing down. That's what I gotta do. Put it back on six. Wonder Thong. Okay. Wonder Thong, Francis. It's Wonder Thong. I was telling us that now. Like, yeah, do our clips. We'll take that now. Alright, man. This dude's cheap. Alright, man, thanks for watching. You've been watching since the beginning. It's appreciating. And if you didn't, don't forget to subscribe to the channel before you leave. It mean a lot. Last fight on here is going to be against Infinite Bowman at Tesoro. Anyway. Last fight. Let's see what's going to happen. I missed it. Is it just impossible to block any of Bioman's combos? Like, all his hits break your guard. Messed up my $500 suit. I told Luffy about that. Use my samurai sword on this boy. Dude, Luffy is crazy. It's over with. It's not the street right there. That's one.